our Miss Earth Northern Marianas 2020 is...
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to reflect on the last segment of the Miss Northern Marianas Earth 2020 pageant. The pageant was a few days ago, and in case you didn't know, our girl, Team Rhea, Maria Rael Terlaje, won the title of Miss Northern Marianas Earth 2020, and she will represent the Northern Marianas in the international stage of Miss Earth, hopefully in the Philippines. Intermission time! Maria not only bagged the title, but she also bagged the Miss Friendship Award, the Environmental Award, the No Makeup Challenge Award, and she also won Best in Costume, Swimsuit, and Evening Gown. So, having said that, let's go ahead and reflect on this journey. Thank you.
List three examples on how you would promote your advocacy during this pandemic.
The examples I would promote would be the basis of inspiring through education, with action, inspiration, and implementing passion. With inspiration, I believe inspiration will awaken new possibilities that pushes against standard habits and pushes a drive to motivate education. With passion, I believe with passion that it will inspire knowledge to have our children act. If we implement passion to our children, they would want to make an effort, they would want to make a difference. Action. When we push our children to be involved, when we push our community to be involved, we will see the betterment of our Marianas. And if we instill that inspiration, then we will see the change in our earth. Thank you.
One of you will be the new Miss Earth Northern Marianas, and if for any reason the winner is not able to perform or fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take place. I will first announce the title of Miss Earth Northern Marianas 2020, and just to make sure I don't pull a Steve Harvey, I'm going to say that again. I will begin with the title of our next Miss Earth Northern Marianas.
You're both queens.
Our Miss Earth Northern Marianas 2020 is contestant number 4.
She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe. But she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh, she got her head in the clouds and she's not backing down. This girl is on fire.
Having said that, thank you so much for watching my channel. I appreciate the love and support that you've given me. Please continue to do so by subscribing in case you didn't subscribe yet, because I'm watching you. I see you. Subscribe to my channel, share it, and of course, please hit the notification bell wherever you see it. I don't know where it's at, but yeah. Stay safe. Thank you. Have a great one. And of course, since it's in celebration of Miss Earth, make sure you recycle. Bye.